language of the hitter when he goes back to the dugout. And so far, the Rays' body language hasn't been as good.
Well, they got good until language there. Siri unloads.
1-1.
Swing and high fly ball. Center field. That one back. Siri at the wall. That one is gone.
Cheers.
Look at a line shot down the right field line. Fair ball in toward the corner. Here comes Julio Rodney, third. He'll score.
It's the A's.
Swing and a drive into right field. This one is going. It is going. It is gone. Goodbye, baseball. Cal Raleigh.
Goes after the first pitch. Didn't hit it hard. Chapman will get the out at second, and that's all.
High drive. Left field. Going back. Schwarber looking out. See ya. A two-run home run. A pinch hit home run. The 1-1. A hit him. That'll force it a run. Touchdown and pass to Davis. Ended into right field. One run scores. Two run score. And the Phillies have come all the way back. Wins the series. Chop left side and pass to Arenado. And into left field. Here comes the goal. Here's the throw. He's in there. That'll get a run in. DeLuzio makes the catch. Tagging and scoring is stopped. 1-1. It's short. We have through for a base hit. The pitch. Swing and a miss, and that'll do it.
Here it comes on a 3-1. That one is laced deep to left field, and this one may get out of here. It does! Bell on a 3-1 pitch. His 18th of the year. This ball to right, going back is Marte. Still going back. It's carrying, and it carries over the wall. And now Profar sends this one to right field. It's headed to the corner. Machado trying to add on. Faces this to left. Will it stay high enough? It does. Another home run by the Padres.
Check swing. Did he go?
Swing!
Swing strikeout. Now they're good. The 0-2 coming up. Got it.
Swing.
An excellent fit. You get the playoffs.
Swing and a miss.
Swings to the first pitch, and he drills it. Left center field. That ball is gone. Strikeout.
Whit Merrifield comes over, makes the catch. He's going to hit the cutoff, man. And that will.
Alejandro Kirk. That one gets by Raleigh. He missed it. He'll throw late, and it gets by the plate. Oh, hits it. Yikes.
Great grand slam.
It's a high fly ball center. Rodriguez will catch. Guerrero tags. The throw goes toward third.
A little squibber inside the first base bag and up the right field line. Kirk's coming around third. He's going to score.
Two out.
In the dirt, and it kicks away from Jansen. That'll score a run for the Mariners.
He's looking on the track, and it is gone! A three-run homer.
Just sit back. Crawford to center field, not deep. Sprinting in Springer, and Bichette
The ball falls, and everybody's going to score.
So the way he's swinging a line drive into right field. Down the line and toward the corner of base hit. Now being waved around third. He'll score. Frazier in at second. And first, swinging a fly ball center field. Coming in, Julio. He makes the catch and the ball game is over. The Mariners win the wild card series. They're going to Houston to take on the Astros.
Alex in deep to right field. There it goes. See ya. A long home run for Harper. Line drive. Oh, what a play by Bohm. He makes a catch. Tagging Bohm. The throw will go to third. Back on. Will Sosa get there? Yes, he will. And the Phillies hold on. They win 2-0. And they will meet the Atlanta Braves in the National League Division Series.
Two down. And Lindor hits this one deep to left field. Going back is Profar. And the pregame batting practice works. Francisco Lindor. 2-1 hits this one to left center. Nimmo going back, still going back. He looks up. Christian has done it again. And there's another one over the head of Machado in a left field. Diving to stop it is Profar. But coming in to score is Escobar. Profar, fair ball. Bangs off the wall. Grisham, who has sacrificed the second, will come in and score. He just came on in relief. And Alonso lines one to left. Forget about it. Deep into the seats. And McNeil, that's in the right field. That's going to play Lindor. Alonso coming in. Soto slides over, throws it back in. Escobar goes right into the hole. It was vacated in the shift. Vogelbach hits it hard to right. Soto is there. He'll make the play. He will throw to second. No, Machado walked. Bell on the ground. Alonso. He will flip. And the Mets will survive. They win it 7-3. Nola on the ground. Lindor can't get it. Bell's going to come in to score. Him follows him. And he hits that one hard. Pass Lindor into center field. The stolen base pays off. Grisham delivers again. Beyond. And Manny the other way into right field. That's going to bring in the run. And he hits that fair down the third baseline. Passan Kim is in. Grisham follows. Division series. Marte rolls it over. Machado. San Diego will sail into the division series as they come to New York and win 2 out of 3.
Ooh, swings at the first pitch and pumps it into right. That's down in front of Acuna.
0-2.
Swatted to right. 4 consecutive 2-out hits. And a 2-0 lead for Philadelphia. Hits one here to left field. It sends Schwarber back. It is gone. Home run Darno. 2. Harris makes the grab. Throw heads home. It's cut off. And it's 3-1. Segura. Shoots one up the middle, base hit center field. Castellanos comes home in the big stage and coming through with his third hit of the game. One run is in. Here comes another. Two-run single to Castellanos.
1-2 pitch. Plenty deep enough to get the job done.
Darno down the line. A fair ball, but a drive-in two. Darno has knocked in all 3 runs for Atlanta.
And run to the plate.
Fly ball center field sends Marsh back onto the track at the wall. It's gone! It's not over yet! 3-run shot! Pokes it to right. On comes Castellanos. He lays out and makes the catch.
Thanks for Atlanta.
Bouncing ball to short. Picked up by Sosa. That's the ball game. And Turner lifts one deep left field. One towards left center field. Profar on the move to try to get there. He can't. Turner's going to score. Smith on his way to second. Roll down the right field line towards the corner and down the fair ball. Will Smith will score. Lux has a double. Breaking ball. Kind of crawled on the ground to his first. Knocked down by Myers. And a runner will score. That one's set deep to left field. Ranging back is Thompson towards the wall. He leaves.
2. Hard hit ball towards second. Luck by Lux. Flips it to Turner. Relay to first. It is in time. And the inning is over.
And the 1-1. And a line shot. Base hit to right. In the score is Rodriguez. 2. In the air right center field. That is deep and that is down. Into the gap it goes. This is going to play 2 runs in Rodriguez.
Do it again. Another 1-2.
Back up the middle of the base hit. Rodriguez around third. That ball's hit well into left field. Alvarez looks up, and this ball is gone. Eugenio Suarez goes deep. Second hit, and Bregman sends one deep into left center field. This is way back.
Pitch, high fly ball, deep right field, off the bat of Juan, Judge to the wall, it's gone.
His name, the other team has twice changed his location, and Bader, they changed the scoreboard. This is into the seats. 2 pitch, in the air to center field. It's going to get the run home. A high drive to right. Back goes Gonzalez, to the wall.
Drive to deep right field. This ball is gone.
Soft liner right fielder drops in front of Judge. Here comes Taylor around third. Judge fires toward the plate. It's high over Trevino's head.
Well hit to center. Bader goes back. He goes way back to the track, to the wall, and it's in the bullpen to tie the game. The 1-2 pitch. Another little bloop, and this could be trouble. It will drop, and the Guardians have the lead. Those runs again on the 3-2 pitch, which is whacked into right center field. On the run is Bader. It's over his head. And one hop against the wall. Gonzalez being waved home. And just as you said, Ron, they will. On the 9th pitch, back on the throw.
Homer. Now Harper sends one in the air. Way back to right center. That one's gone. This place explodes. Bounced over first, and the Braves do take advantage. Harper to center. Harris back. Onto the track. At the wall. Can't get it. Castellanos will drive home two more.
Runners go.
Hit well to center, but right there, and Dubon puts it away, and the Houston Astros survive. They win 1-0 in 18 innings.
The 1-1 pitch.
It gets by Kiner Falefa, and the Guardians are on the board. That's another base hit. Here's a drive to left center field and deep. And this ball is going to leave the yard. A drive to deep right. And this ball puts the Yankees in front. Line drive by Rizzo. It's an RBI hit. And
it's scored. 2-1 pitch to Bader.
It's a high drive to deep left field. This ball is on its way. This ball is gone.
Situation.
There's a base hit.
Garcia turns on it down the left field line. That ball's gone. Orlando Arcia with a solo shot. Fly to center field. Harris on the move. Still going. Michael Harris can't get there. And Rio Muto can run for days. JT on his way to third. He looks for it inside the bunker. And the catcher has one. guys. Here's Matt Olson sending one in the air down the line, deep to right. That one is gone. Olson's second home run of the series. Hoskins fights one off short right. It's gone. It's a gone. Somehow puts it in play. Goes after the first one, lifts it to center field. Marsh is going back. He's at the wall. It's gone. Leadoff home run, Travis Darnell. Harper the other way. Down the left field line. Bryce Harper. Exclamation. Got it. This incredible run. This drive continues for the Phillies to the National League Championship Series. Bouncing ball right side. It's a fair ball past the first baseman, Myers. Benz is in. It's going to score two. Turner's right behind him. And Freddie Freeman strikes first for the Dodgers. Towards the gap in right center field. Long run for Trace Thompson. He makes the catch. Hard hit to left field. Profar is back. That'll be deep enough. Betts will take off from third to make it 3-0 Los Angeles.
0-2.
Bouncing ball right side. Off the glove of Freeman. And a run will score. Game two. Kim bounces it towards third. It's a fair ball.
Sends it high.
zone.
Oh, Presley deals off the end of the bat. Altuve hits the bag. He makes the play in time, and the ball game is over. Swings away. Another blooper. Base hit right center field. And on three singles, the Phillies take the lead. Vierling sends the first one in the air to deep right field. Soto's back on it. He lost it in the sun. It opens the door for a run to come in to score. Is another bloop shot in the left that's in front of Profar. He's not going to ground to the cross. Jordy knocks it down and gets just one at the 15th of the postseason. Puts this one down the line. And he can get it. Weaking in a bottle from Bob Melvin. And now Josh Bell sends one in the air down the line to right of his barrel.
Going to get a run home. 0-2 pitch on the ground. That'll get it done. Tough play. Petey on the throw to first. Not in time. A light shot. Oh, what a pick. Front to the back. Throw to first. Another throw. Pick City. And the Brave fires. Judge in the air to right field. Got some carry. Tucker going back. Tucker makes the catch. Home, cool, and collected. Pulls it down at the wall.
In the air to right center field. Back it goes! Lead-off! Bounces one to short. Stock goes to second. One, and Segura drops the ball. 1-2. Breaking ball, but he fights it out. Base hit right center. James Segura delivers. Phillies take the lead.
Grounds one left side. Two stop. Grisham's going to come in to score. Bell grounds one to second. Segura spins and gets the out there. Aggressive again. Line drive. Base hit. And it gets to the wall. Phillies take a 4-2 lead as Bone drives in Castellanos.
McCormick goes down the right field line. That ball's hit well. It is up and out. It hits the top of the wall. 2-2 pitch. In the air to left center field. Still easing back. He's got it. That'll be deep enough to score Bregman. He lets it fly and he lines one into the gap left center. That's down. A base hit. Coming in to score is Tucker. Right behind him, Gurriel. He slides it head first. Swings at the first pitch. Walks one to left field. Kyle Schwarber turns around. Watches it go. Manny Machado attacks the first pitch. He's got a fastball. He shot it to right center field. Castellanos won't get there. Brandon Drury comes through. He knocks home two. Into left center field. Another two-out base hit for the Padres. And they score a quick response. Hoskins handles the ball. Left center field. Is lifted in the air to right field. Juan Soto with his first bomb of the postseason.
One from Manaya.
He cracks one in the air. There goes the runner. Harper slashes a base hit to left center. How about you? The
2-1. Already going to be doing that a little bit. Cardinals, and now Bader will launch one out of here. Harrison Bader gives the Yankees a 5-4 lead. Down to run, Alvarez shoots one through the hole, a base hit. Altuve on his way to the plate. Judge's throw will come in the second. 2-2, and Bregman into right center, a base hit. Alex Bregman delivers the go-ahead run. Jeremy Pena scores. Two strikes. Judge on the ground. Presley's got it. Easy flip. Ball game over. And the Houston Astros win the American League pennant. The Astros are going back to the World Series. A green light and a shot. Reese Hoskins. Only knocked
out his first time. He hits one in the air. Deep right center field. Juan Soto watches it fly. Padres on the board and Soto goes deep. Bell with a base hit to right field. The Padres have tied the game in the seventh. Bell on his way to second. 2-2. It's another wild pitch. And as Alcaraz scores the go-ahead run. It's one in the air.
He golfs one here, deep right field, Kyle Tucker puts the Astros on the board. Runner takes off and a ground ball base hit. Maldonado comes through and it's 2-0 Houston. High drive right center field, Castellanos back at the wall. It out in the left base hit. Nick Castellanos goes down to that soft stuff. Got a breaking ball, banged it down the line. And the Phillies fighting it offensively here in the fourth. Harper's in to score. Castellanos hit it home. He'll score and a two-run double from Ball. Muto got a breaking ball, lifted it to left center field. McCormick and Alvarez on the move, and it's off the wall. Both runners will come in. The Phillies have come all the way back. And tied it in the fifth. 1-1 pitch. Fly ball off the end of the bat. Short right field. Castellanos saves the day. From Garcia, Real Muto shoots one in the air the other way. Back goes Tucker at the wall. It's gone. Real Muto starts the 10th with a go-ahead shot.
Next up in this postseason.
He got a breaking ball, and the Astros waste no time. In the air the other way, Schwarber goes back onto the track. He's at the wall and it's off it. The Astros all over things right away. Bounce to Sosa. Calmly plays it. Low throw and Hoskins can't grab it.
Bregman
hits one in the air to deep left center field. Back it goes. It is gone. Alex Bregman strikes again in the World
Segura on an 0-1. In the perfect spot, he's got it. It'll drive home Castellanos, and the Phillies are on the board. On the ground to first, and it gets by Gurriel. Grounds one to second for Altuve. He's got it. And the Astros have a win in game two.
Game three. He swings away, floats it to right. Castellanos scoops it off of the deck.
To Harper.
It's good. Right center field. Lightning strikes. 2-0 Phillies.
Ball strikes the second and rips one to left field over Alvarez. And gone.
And Marsh frees it.
Marsh hits a fly ball to right field. Tucker drifting back to the track. To the wall. He can't get it. It's off the top of the wall. Schwarber tries it to center field. McCormick's going back. He's at the track. He's at the wall. Gone! Wow! Monstrous blast!
Wait.
Hoskins with a drive. Left field! Wow! An explosion! The South Philly Bombers!
Dicks with the breaking stuff.
Bones to
Real Muto's down swing.
Castellanos down.
Jordan Alvarez
gets hit by the first pitch. And that's how Houston gets the first run. Cracks one to right. Down the line. That's a fair ball. Alex Bregman delivers. Two runs are in. Bregman to second with a two-run double.
Drills one to right center. Marsh to his left. He's there. Here comes number four.
Ground ball base hit. Yuli Gurriel with a two-strike hit.
Campo, who has the stop.
Another fastball. Strikes out. Harper downs. Strikes out the side. Strikes out bump. Got a chase. Bouncing ball to third. Picked by Griffin. Cross in time. The Astros have a World Series no-hitter. Pena up the middle and through. And the Astros on the board. Just like that. Schwarber turns on a ball. Deep right field and gone. Of course he did.
Exclamation. Instead of fly ball to left, it sends Schwarber back onto the track.
At the wall. Pena's done it again.
Ground ball to first. That's a fair ball. Hoskins knocks it down and his only play is to tag Alvarez.
That's in the right center field. Center field. McCormick on the move. He's at the track. He's at the wall. Makes the grab. Taz McCormick. It's a fastball and it's cranked to right field and it's gone. Astros blink first. Alvarez hits a high drive center field. Fearling's back. This game is turned upside down. The runner, fly ball down the right field line. Tucker comes on.